And one fire fish appeared. What's up, guys? We got another. We got to Bell's gym. So we got the gym. Okay, who should I use to take on Snorlax? I mean, Jinx? No, I don't want to use Jinx. Basically, it's all it takes all, basically. I don't know who that is. This is the only ultimate squad. We got a couple of, I'm going to really annoy people. Look, One, two. There's two Snorlaxes in a row. Do you want to move on to Sabna? I want to be the very best that no one ever wants. Get some more. It's Mario test. Train up my cars. Let's go. I found a stick. Yeah. This is for beating up Snorlaxes. Like, sitting here but your face and reach in their health and be scumbags. So you throw them at them. Snorlaxes are nice. Sticks at their face. There's a seal over here. Gotta get a seal. It's an Eevee here. There's a huge pack. It walks all the way up. There's seals here. It's forever. I might love to see this up here. I need low CP Pokemon. Then that would be decent. Jolteon, I mean, Eevee's got back, so yes, stop with your stupid, pathetic Eevee. There's this little dance. Look at this. Two seals here. And there's one back that way too. There's one back that way and two up this way. Both post up. Yeah, so. Couple seals. That's not a seal, it's a Bulbasaur. Oh yeah! I love the screen glitch. We can't tap anything, do anything. Even you must go in front of the grass, it doesn't work. Look, I'm tipping on the poster. Seal. Come on, seal. Seal. It's a 573 CP seal. I think it is. These 114 seal candies. 114 seals. I've got 114 seals. 50. Decent, bad IVs. Too bad we could have used you on our team. Let's see what this line is. So we'll say another one because we've got another one. Look. I'm trying to set the CP seal. Seal the door shut. 21. Oh, that's a Where's like you're tiny on the spot. Nasty. Nothing to you. I'm getting too terrified. He's like no struggle at all. He's getting happy and joins the family. Is it through some candy? It's through some candy. Shoulder. I need this and shoulder to evolve. I've been no shoulder nests ever. I want a shoulder nest. Salty. Too much salt for your fries. Too bad. Where else do we go? This is crazy. There's no other tea down here. Yeah. How bad? Thank you. I want to be very best. Like no one ever wants to catch a ball. It's my real test. Train and race my car. I will travel across the land. So far and wide. These Pokemon don't understand. It's a sludge bomb, worst move set possible. Oh well. So we got a Rhyhorn to evolve. Then we got a Rhyhorn to evolve! And then we're gonna evolve him right now. And then we're gonna evolve him all night long. Cause we're gonna evolve him tonight. Go right Right on. Right on. Come on, with a good moveset. What's the mission, Megahorn? Worst moveset!
Not good?
Worst moveset. Oh, no. I'm not surprised. Let's hopefully get a better Mudshot Earthquake one. My one's only 1,200. I just want a decent one. Transfer.
Thank you.
got a Pidgeot. It's what a Pidgeot. Mm. XP grind, mini XP grind. That wasn't long, but
seal. It's a seal.
I thought I put that one down. Oh, I thought I put down three lures. Oh, I only got two lures down.
Oh, the sewer's just gone. God, did I? God, did I? There we go.
Looks like it's going to start raining soon.
There we go. We've got Wigan Hydro Pump Vaporeon just sitting there enjoying the sunshine. Those finish in like 3 minutes or something. I'm sure. Anyway. Ponyta! Pony! Pony! Ponyta! Ponyta! Pony! 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 I'm a ponyta! And I break out of balls and I run away because I'm a ponyta! Ponyta's the wrong one to rabbit dish! And rabbit dish is the hardest one to hatch! I want ponytas.
Yeah.
Oh, what are the seagulls doing again? They're back again. I haven't got any chips. Who's running? He's got chips. They come stalking you. 3 minutes and 50 seconds.
Thank you.
Considering I couldn't find any Pokemon to evolve in my PC.
It's
a
lot of it.
Grinding session. I did massive grinding. I'll show you in a second. As soon as I open the app, by the time I get there, just a little bit. Oh, come on. Oh my god. A little bit of water one, huh? Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, well, I'll be back. Oh well. I bought the Pokemon hat online.
Ah, nice.
It's been your best friend ever since.
Yeah, pretty cool. It's like a captain's hat, isn't it?
This guy's saying, "Walk down, Racy. You're playing Pokemon Go."
Yeah.
And if he was playing Pokemon Go, he should be at the Lures. Because they were on for like an hour. Lures last an hour now, guys. The bear weather behind us. This is going to be kind of a little, this part's going to be like a vlog. So if you don't want to see this bit, you can easily just exit the video now. So yeah, this part's going to be like a vlog. Yeah, there's not many people out here because it's a bit. Yeah, be back. So click off the video now if you don't want to see a vlog. Do you want to see a vlog? I might make a separate video actually.